department, the school board, you know, talking about school stuff. That one, Carl?
He went already.
Trust me.
Well, since we're in a school meeting, like I said, we can talk about school stuff. At one time, I was in working on testing. It was really awkwardly quiet, and my stomach made this really weird sound. It sounded like demons, talking really weird. It got really loud and weird, and I got to the point where I had to apologize to the kid next to me. Really sad. And then, like 2 days later, I had another test, and I was really quiet, and my phone started ringing, and I like checked my pockets or my hoodie pocket. I was wearing hoodie at the time, and I just heard my phone be ringing, but then I realized that my breathing was in the same tempo as my phone ring, and I realized it was my nose. I was sitting there, and my nose was just ringing, like, and I'm going like this, and there's people staring at me, but my phone's not ringing. I kept calling my phone ringing, like, what's the matter with you? It continues. Another time, I was sitting next to this pretty awesome girl, and she's really cool. She dropped her pencil, and I wanted to pick it up. We didn't bump heads or anything. Instead, I scratched her arm with my fingernail. I pulled her down. And then she said, "Gee, thanks." And I handed it back to her. And she said, "Thank you." And I said, "No problem." But it sounded like, "No problem." And she said, "Whatever you sad word." And I'm going to go to the bathroom. Yeah, it was more. One time, I was in a very nice person. Like, I didn't talk with anyone. And this was close to better than doing a fight. I was in a classroom. And there was a kid sitting across the room. And I would have an itch in my shoe. And I was pulling on my head, and I was stomping, and I was staring next to him, but he was staring at my eyes, and he thought I was staring at him. So he said, "What's your problem, man?" And I said, "I have an itch." He said, "What are you calling me?" I said, "Oh, I have an itch. Please, don't worry." That was definitely scary.